The head of Global Change, Climate and Biodiversity Division said Germany will remain committed to supporting efforts of its African partners to reduce the impacts of climate change. René Haack said SASCAL identified food security, water security, declining and threatened biodiversity, deforestation and climate services as priority areas for the research.
In Germany, we are thinking three main aspects: relevance, excellence and innovation. That means our research approach should be relevant for the region so that we have impact in society, impact for farmers, for land management during this research results.
The new research proposals will be implemented under SASCAL's research and capacity development portfolio from this year to 2022. SASCAL, as of last month, has been receiving new proposals from Southern African researchers, which will continue until August this year. Five member state country candidates of SASCAL who can apply are Angola, Botswana, Namibia, South Africa, Zambia, and Germany.
It is not easy to find financial support to carry out research, with this we want our young people to be keen to study and investigate more this component, so that we understand better and we make better decisions.
Germany has pledged a further $3 million for new capacity building programs in Southern Africa, and the aim is to have 200 experts on climate change matters by 2025. The country has so far invested more than $400 million on research programs to support 88 already ongoing research projects. Chulana Fuka, NBC News, Windhoek.